Alright, so I'm not sure if you can tell which map I'm on. You might be able to. But I'm sitting in a tree. So, well, yeah, in a tree. But I'm actually out here specifically pursuing turkeys. Just early morning, and we come across this black bear out here. That, I believe, is a cinnamon fur type. Female black bear. So, yeah, we're going to be with that. There are some more bears. There's some elk around. There is a nice mythical over there as well. I'm not sure if he'll spook or not, but we'll try to get them both. And then I'll at least see if we can find a turkey so we can go for that as well. That's what I was planning on doing for video today was turkeys, but, you know, we come across a rare and decided to do that instead. So, it's out there 250 to 280, so we can probably zero for 300. I'm not sure if that guy's going to spook or not, but long range shot, kind of. Actually, I think we'll do a long range shot. Why not? It is a female black bear. If this was a super rare, I wouldn't do this, but, you know, why not do a long range shot? Long range shot on a rare black bear. Sounds fun, right? So we'll try that. Which means since we're doing this, I'm not sure what we'll do for the turkeys yet, but this is pretty long range. This is definitely pretty long range. So 300 meters plus, 0 for 300, and I really will be surprised if we spook that mythical now. But we'll try to slide that shot right in. We actually got it, and that guy's calm. Man, we dropped it. At that range, that's kind of surprising. I wonder if we got a heart shot or something, but we'll try a shot on this guy as well. See, we didn't drop that. I'm going to be very interested to see what we got on that black bear there. Very interested to see. The elk stayed as well, so lots of stuff happening out. Not according to plan here, but try a broadside heart shot on that guy. Man, bolt action 338. Coming through quite nicely with those shots there. That's three good shots in a row, two of which dropped them. So I'm actually pretty happy about that. And yeah, we'll pick up these three and we'll go and see what exactly we have here. Pretty unexpected, really. I mean, I don't even know where that would have come from. I haven't done a bunch of bear hunting since the pop reset a couple months back at this point, I think. But, yeah, let's see. We'll grab this guy first on our way over. A 39.85 score there. Silver, we almost messed him up, but we didn't. Clipped the heart, got the drop shot. And that works. The next harvest is going to be this rare black bear, which, like I said, I believe is the cinnamon. The rares for black bear are... Oh, it is a cinnamon. It's definitely a cinnamon. I was just thinking about it. Brown, blonde, and cinnamon are the rares for black bear. Brown actually has a lot more black on it. Blonde is a lot lighter than this. But that there is what a cinnamon black bear looks like. That is pretty cool. We've got elk calling in the back. There we go. A bronze cinnamon black bear. Oh, that explains why we dropped it. We literally got lung, liver, stomach, and intestines. That's nice. I like that. We'll keep it just in case maybe down the road Multimount comes into Call of the Wild that includes female black bear. We'll have a cinnamon black bear all ready for that. But that is pretty cool. I do like that. This is our mythical. And that was a double lung shot, which is nice to see that a double lung shot can still happen at that range with the 338. But that's a nice gold. And I think we're going to jump over here. This area has kind of cleared out. I'm hosting multiplayer once again. So, like I said, we're looking for turkeys. currently in my Discord, I have a little Thanksgiving event happening, trying to shoot 250 turkeys before the end of Thanksgiving, midnight on Thanksgiving my time. So yeah, if you want to participate in that, you just gotta join up the Discord. There is an invite link on my YouTube channel here. You could also go to my Twitch and have an invite link over there as well. But yeah, it explains the rules of the event and whatnot all there. So by the time this video comes out, there will be like just over 24 hours, under 48 hours. I'm not exactly sure at what point, but at this point right now, we're under 48 hours away from the event ending. But we'll see if we can come up here and grab a turkey real fast. If not, we'll probably just shoot this bison, one of these bison, and see. But, yeah. We'll see what we can get. That was pretty unexpected with a black bear. I like it, though. Happy about it. I went to that lake. Like I said, we're looking for turkeys, but also it's elk drink time. So I was checking out, maybe seeing if we could get an elk. Find a decent elk. Nothing crazy there, but we did have a little rare instead. This may not be the best area on the map to find turkeys, but I'm pretty sure it's a decent spot. But like I said, if there's nothing, we can just shoot one of those bison and move on. It was a different time of day when I saw the turkeys up here last night. Well, actually, not really. I'm just not sure if maybe someone's already been up here. Or maybe the turkeys got spooked over here from somewhere else. But I'm not actually seeing them. I see that female bear is fleeing. Not seeing any turkeys. So where are these bison? Right there. Just shoot this guy a couple of times and see if we can slide into a lung. Don't want to lose our breath here. The bison are pretty easy to get trotting shots on, moving shots on. They're pretty decent sized animals. Saying that and that I just missed. That's funny. But yeah, we'll come grab this guy and then that will do it for this video. Still don't see any turkeys. But after this video is over, I'm probably just gonna bail up over this hill, depending on where everyone's at. Don't want to mess up anybody's hunting, but probably bail over this hill and see if there's any turkeys. There's another field out over this hill. But we'll grab this guy, and that will do it for this video. But yeah, that's what we got here. I'm expecting a silver. Maybe a gold, but I'm expecting a silver from this guy. Yes, 142.92, not that close to gold, but decent. But like I said, that is going to do it for this video. So thanks so much everybody for watching. I really do appreciate it. Pretty cool, good video, got a rare. Pretty stoked about that. Do be sure to like the video, leave a comment below, subscribe to the channel if you're not already. And yeah, I hope to catch everybody in tomorrow's video. So until next time, laters.